Welcome back to Good Morning Arizona. All right, I got a storm total for you. This is between the last 4 to 7 days across the valley. Rainfall totals ended up on the west side between 1.5 inches in Peoria to almost 3.5 inches in parts of Glendale. That's right out by Westgate. In the meantime, Phoenix Sky Harbor got 1.3 inches, but Scottsdale, particularly South Scottsdale, more than 4.5 inches of rain. That is incredible. Other parts of the East Valley, we saw just over 1 inch in Gilbert, but more than 3 inches in Chandler, Mesa, Tempe, all picking up more than 2 inches of rain. And Anthem, another spot that picked up more than 4 inches since about last Wednesday or Thursday. So our storm total, I mentioned this for Sky Harbor, was 1.3 inches. It brings us to a monsoon season total so far of 1.84 inches. So we're doing well, but just to show you how well, 2019, our season total, we had two pretty much monsoons in a row, 0.66 inches and then 1 inch total. So you add those up and already we're doing more than both better than both of those if you were to combine them. Weather threats for today for the valley, our rain chances are pretty low. In fact, across the state, our storms are going to be very isolated. So the threat for hail, wind, lightning is fairly low, but the threat for flooding is still moderate because the ground is just so saturated out there, really cannot take any more. So spots where we do see some isolated storms, we may still see some flooding plus rising creeks in many spots too. 83 degrees right now in Scottsdale. Satellite radar shows our upper level low pressure system that moved through Arizona the last couple days. It's pushed off to the west. So although we've still got some monsoon moisture in the air, we'll get more isolated high elevation storms today for the valley. Our chances are pretty slim through about Wednesday. We're going to start to climb with temperatures too, back to the triple digits starting tomorrow. Another storm system, though, going to bump up our storm chances starting Thursday and continuing again through next weekend.